our minds can be the biggest burdens. We carry them like the highest peaks. The best of us fall victim to the incessant battle of ourselves. Questioning it. Who you are. Lost in the internal conversation. We find ourselves in never-ending spaces. Crowded by our insecurities. Lost in the maze of our minds. Fighting this emptiness. The once clear path to who you could be becomes clouded. And this imposter makes you blind. Discovering things you may never have found. And somehow, you reach the end of the abyss. You realize that you're the one to fight your demons. You know your own darkness and your light. And these peaks, they are only meant to be conquered.